I'm a good Asian. I know I'm a good Asian because I speak Chinese Mandarin fluently. Hey. But apparently there's just like an aura about me that makes people think stupid one language. Like they look at me, they just don't assume that. But I have to go into Chinese restaurants and I pretty much have to order off the menu within 20 seconds. Otherwise, I start to get racially profiled by the servers. I was saying this to a friend of mine, Trisha, white girl, clearly. Trisha in Latin means white lady. And Trisha, she was saying to me, she was like, wow, Hank, they don't think you're authentic. You're like the Panda Express of Chinese people, bitch. I am the P.F. Chang's of Chinese people. Do you understand me, bitch? Fast casual. Fast casual. Bitch. Do I look like I'm to go, bitch? I'm to stay. I'm sitting down. I'm in a booth. You're bringing me a menu. Go get me refills, bitch. I want my water, bitch. Stop Asian hate, Trisha.